First, I really wanted to mention Stream Monitor, which is another tool that we're building that's really going to enable service providers. So think service providers as companies that are sending email on behalf of their customers. And there's a ton of tenants under this one sender. And really what we want to do is provide that one view of that universe to really give you an insight to 100% of your customers. You know, with a lot of email analytics things, they're landing you on what the problem is, but you don't really know why that problem started happening. What are the underlying mechanisms? What are the aligning segmentations or the sending mechanisms that cause those issues? And why are those problems in that segment of data? With guided reporting, it's really telling you why those things are happening, and it's narrowing it down to a subset of data. And that's where I believe the deliverability consultants and the email specialists are going to really love to be able to dig down into see what campaign caused issues, what IPs were associated with it, and really get down into the data to really become that champion of your company. Because at that point, you're now supporting 20 more customers, 30 more customers, and making them better. And really what this is doing is you're going more of from a reactive approach to a proactive approach.
Wow. I love that. Yeah. And it's so interesting because it's like, you know, we've got, you know, I've worked for email service providers. I've worked with agencies who could definitely take advantage of this, but it's that idea of, you know, you're kind of almost only putting out the fire that is like really, really burning the brightest. And you don't get to all those other customers that are kind of sitting right behind that could really do with some optimization, but they don't really know what they're focusing on. So I love that we're kind of raising that stuff to the surface. So.